One time I saw him at Epcot and I said, Joe, it's great to see you. And he says, it's great to be seen. Yeah. So I think we can identify songs that they played. And nobody was ever more suited to carry on the torch for Tommy Dorsey than Buddy Morrow. And I've asked Buddy to select a ballad to play for you as only he can. Buddy Morrow. Thank you. just no balance. My wife will attest to this. I fell out of a tree today. Yeah. And I'm having a little difficulty standing up. Finally, I have an excuse. I have a lot to thank Buddy Morrow for. Aside from the fact that he gives me an opportunity once in a while to go out and ride the bus with the Dorsey Band, he introduced me to my wife, Linda. And he's been holding that over my head ever since. And I'm very thankful. Charlie Shavers wrote a song entitled Undecided. And everybody else came along with other songs that fit the same chord changes. And we're going to do one right now that Zoot Now used to play, and I'm very fond of it. It's called Doggin' Around, but it's in the key of B-flat, and the changes are undecided. That doesn't mean we're going to some free bag. That's another whole thing. Thank you. I don't know how many of you are fans of Gary Larson and the Far Side cartoons, but I am. And Gary is an amateur jazz guitarist who takes lessons from Herb Ellis. And he did an album cover for a duo album that Ray Mitchell and Herb Ellis did called Doggin' Around. And it's a classic if you get a chance to see it. If you get it, frame it. It's a great thing. Tonight play together, we like to do a ballad called Old Folks, because it pretty well describes us. I asked Johnny Rangel if he knows Old Folks, and he says, I'm playing with them.
No, he's nicer than that.
That's exactly what he said.
And I said, thank you.
And he said, I'm hanging with them. And I said, well, you're hanging with them.
You know, ironically, why I like that tune so much? Because the cat that worked with me and Morrow, Don Troop, used to sing that. When he and I were a duo, Don Troop used to sing that. That's where I became acquainted with that tune, Old Folks. And of course, he's gone.
Well, why don't you and I play the first chorus?
What key?
Fa.
You got it.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Jack, we're going to take a well-deserved break right now. We'll be back for one more set. Thank you all. Stick around. If you have any requests, forget about it. We probably don't know. Thank you. want to thank you all for showing up at the Hard Jazz Society. We're very, very happy to see you here, and we hope you all have a Merry Christmas. Jack, thanks for having us. Lorraine, thanks for talking you into it. You look great in those pants. Yeah. Thanks again to my very good friend, Buddy Morrow, and Tracy Alexander, John Rangel, and Johnny Fitzgerald. And here's back at the chicken shack. These chicken legs reminded me of that. and Buddy Morrow. John Rangel, John Fitzgerald, and Tracy Alexander. What a wonderful evening. And we thank you for a very Merry Christmas, gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you, buddy. A wonderful start to the holiday season.